Yo soy Eduardo, but you can call me Lalo.
What are you doing here?
I'm just here to lend a helping hand, you know, make sure the business is running in order. I got a good head for numbers. But listen, don't even worry. It's gonna be like I'm not even here.
Is there any chance, and I know the answer is probably no, but is it possible for me to meet the owner?
I am the owner.
Really? How lucky for me.
Salamanca. Eduardo Salamanca, but you can call me Lalo.
Really? Still, if we were to get along too well, I'm sure Eladio wouldn't like that, would he?
And I'll be back for that chicken, eh? It's too tasty to stay away from. Show me. Show me what you showed him.
What do you think?
Then begin the south wall.
That's the south wall?
Michael, is that you? Werner Ziegler? South wall pouring concrete? What's he up to, man? What's he doing? Okay. Show me.
Where's the stuff?
So many trucks. Are all those buildings really full of chickens?
He went through great lengths to conceal his activities.
Your man, Michael, is that right?
Yes.
That's not him, is it? What a pleasure. I've heard so much about you.
Mira, 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 pido disculpas. Sí, eso fue influencia de mi tío. ¿Eh? Ya sabes cómo se pone Héctor de desconfiado y de irracional.
No, 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 no mames, no mames. Oh, look at that. He's a fool, right?
No. I got something much better for him.
You know, Tuco told me about you. You're the guy with a mouth.
You're the guy for this.
How expensive?
It's expensive. You'll make time. Ah.
Turn the vehicle off and drop the keys out now.
You want to be a friend of the cartel? Just make money. $7 million.
Yes, and I am so, so sorry.
I can do that. Thing is, I'm gonna need you to pick it up.
What, me?
Mm-hmm.
I'll call you.
Fewer eyes out in the desert, you know? So you're his wife, and you love him, and he didn't come home last night, and you got scared enough to come down here and talk to me.
I don't think so.
Your man, he's like the cucaracha, you know? Born survivor.
Well, that was the right call.
Friend of the cartel, right?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, that's some business to attend to. Told you he'd be back.
Nice! I like it.
Tell me what happened. Walk me through it. Tell me again.
I paid a lot of money for that story, so I think I can hear it as much as I want.
Me again.
You have a heavy bag that you paid me to get.
Flashlight. When you talk to the boss, you call him Don. Hey, don't think I don't see you, eh? I see you. I do.
So find the best ones. Hundreds only.
No crumples, no stains, no torn bills. Here.
No. Look. Make it so that the old guy, he's all facing the same direction, you know?
Me encontré esta llave. Digo, no sé si sea de usted.
No creo.
Qué raro. Pero vamos a ver qué abre. En este modelo, la cajuela está aquí adelante.
In the bar, bottom shelf, decanter. That's the good stuff.
Nos contrató. No sé qué.
Está bien. Yo sí sé.